GM Connected, brought to you by Verizon. Verizon, rule the air.
Johnson to Van Riemsdyk. Good effort. Lugs it. Carries it. Offensive end. Wrist shot on net. He scores! And they get that one on the road. An early first period goal.
Heels. They'll see if they can get it.
More.
To Costino. Two on two. The other way.
Jack Johnson.
Device right there, all the way up to the point. Looks really doing the work down in front. Blocker save. He's going to move that puck after knocking it down. Good play. To Hainsey. There's a nice play to slow down the offense. That puck is up for grabs. He's got it. Dispersion. Pass back to the point. You've got to have some guts to do that. Stood right in front of that and blocked it. Good pass as they go back and forth across that blue line. To Turris. Dispersion. Off the blocker. Loose puck and he gains control of it. Back to the point from down low. Passing along that blue line, trying to find some room to Turris. Centering pass. Checks him with a poke check. Needs to move it. The attempted clear doesn't get it out of there. It's stopped. Turris. Using that empty wing to Kane. To Stamkos. Into the slot, shooting and scoring.
But it was just the end of a passing sequence. It was tape-to-tape passes that made this happen.
This first period, a solid period, both ends of the ice.
Solid for these guys all around. Their goaltending has been good. They've been good defensively. And they're being rewarded with the 2-0 lead.
Good effort, good hustle to get that one out of there.
Assisted by number 17, Ilya Kovalchuk. And by number 9, Evander Kane.
He's got that at the point.
10 minutes, 49 seconds.
He'll move the puck, gets rid of that one up along the wall. To Heatley. Tremendous hit along the wall. That'll free the puck up and down he goes. Gets that puck. Good play to get that puck. Quick glove is over that one. We'll get a face-off.
Wouldn't put the nickname Blue Jackets, one of his chosen to celebrate patriotism, pride, and the rich Civil War history of the state of Ohio and the city of Columbus.
Left here in the first period. Colorado's lead extended now to a differential of two. Gleason to Condry. Boy, there's a great dump in right there. You got to be able to lift it and get it out of there, and he did. To Hornquist. To Bouchard.
Got that stick in and interfered with a puck. Connects on the two-liner. Trying to dig that puck up against the wall. Brings that puck into the offensive zone. Carries that puck into a high offensive scoring area. Loves it. And he'll stop play with that cover. Defensive effort. Keep the opposing player from being able to do anything on the ice with this hip. He did.
Yeah, he always goes out there and he hunts pucks, but he also hunts bodies. Great contact for this guy.
Tremendous glove. There is a hit. And that will send that puck free. Puck check. Kulikov to Skinner. Quick opportunity. Somebody may be saying something about that shot because I'm not sure it should have been taken.
No, usually you just give up possession of the puck when you shoot that wide from that far.
Be sure to attend our first period. After one, it is 2-0. That'll be happy with the guests that have been put up by this team.
Bunch of no-shows.
Here's the cushion goal scored, and it's given him a two-goal lead in this one as we head out.
He's the reason he got one in this period.
Nice save of the glove of the goaltender. Quick's going to cover that one up for a faceoff. Over 4 minutes gone in the second. Skinner's goal, good enough to make this a thriller. We're down to a one-goal game. Picks that one up in front of his own net. Pretty good defensive pressure right there. Stick on the puck, knocks it away. Up the gut to Kulikov. On the blue line, gets rid of that thing. Carlson. Freezes that.
Flexes, check mark, glove, check mark, save, you bet, check it off too.
Moore to McCollum. Carry it himself and he got some room, he does. Good play to hold that in the zone. Take that puck from down low, go back to the point. Now there's some ground that's going to be gained with a fight. Sends this one into the offensive end deep. Kadri. Tremendous hit right there. Both of them are going to feel that one.
Oh, good hit by Danny Heatley. Kind of a surprise. He's usually busy scoring goals. Well, it's a trip, but sometimes it's easy for the player to make it look like a tripping call. At any rate, 2 minutes in the sin bin.
Columbus is penalty killing it. Coming out on the ice, this is the first chance they've had to work in this game.
Number nine,
trailing by one. They want to kill this one off.
Time of the penalty.
10 minutes.
Oh, great reflexes on that. Makes the save. Fowler's chop at it. Has the loose puck. Pope checks it away. Kulikov looking to clear. Zajac's effort to clear works there. That'll give his team a chance to take a breath. He'll carry this one into the offensive end. There's a battle digging in. Nice defense in his own end. Good wrist shot. Save on the long shot. Not tough. Fowler. Let's see what this penalty is as he heads over to make the call. The Avs are getting a minor penalty here. This is going to be for delay of game.
Well, he was just trying to cool off the kitchen here because the other guys had the heat turned up, but he cleared the glass from the defensive zone. I love this rule.
We get set to drop the puck. A lot of ice out there.
A lot more room, so the skaters and the passers and the shooters are front and center.
Fowler. 2 minutes.
Two blocks. The Blue Jackets penalty is over. That'll give them a power play now as they try and get that unit out there. Gets that puck into the offensive corner. Takes the shot. Good save with a glove. That one had a chance to find Twine. Nice glove save. That's a good chance. 2-on-2 on the rush. Wrist shot on. Save. Not connected. That pass returned to Moore. Good poke check to knock that away and break up the offensive attack. Nice wrist. Nice pad save. That's a good chance. Moore. The Avs back at full strength with that penalty ended. Under pressure. Great movement right there with the goaltender and off that one-timer. To Stamkos. Good reach on that one. Trying to get it up ice to Heatley. Into the zone. They've got a two-on-one. Good pass up the wing to moving forward. That's going to go into the seats. Ended up over the glass. Pavlik save. That is a real beauty. Chance. Defender's right at his back.
Second period.
About to expire here in the second. And he's got that one covered. Face-off coming. When you play big, you end up with hits like this.
Yeah, and I love these big hits, but that's why you have to have your radar constantly on if you're the offensive team. You know this guy is out there just hunting you.
Got it on the stick. He got a lot. Scores. The answering goal. We're tied. More shot. He got that on the stick in the high slot area, and he wasn't going to let the opportunity pass. Gary Coley's trying to make some to a conclusion. 2-2 after two.
Listen pick up, the part of hockey that you like. You will find it so far in this game.
3 points. It's all there in front of us. I mean, the beauty of the sport on display.
Yours before they're all gone.
We head to the intermission. Late period goal. This is the one that tied it up.
Because if you're keeping teams to the outside, you're not supposed to be giving them scoring chances. Nothing's going right defensively for these guys.
Good play. Knocked that down, and he's got it on the tape. Tremendous saucer pass. What a pass in the air and on the tape to Heatley. Up the boards he goes. Great move. You want to give the offense a chance. Keep that puck in the zone. He does. Oh, what a save. Pokes it away. Controlling that puck in a dangerous area. Opportunity on that move. Quick shot. Tremendous save. That was marked to the back of the net. What an opportunity he had on a tremendous offensive chance. Great shot. It was an even better effort by the guy.
Oh, Gary, this was a race to the twine, and the puck lost that.
Offensive end. At the point. Quick shot. He didn't miss by much on a shot that came from pretty deep. There's a shot to some legs. Easy save made. Long shot taken right there. Not a lot on it. Not much of a chance to score. Nice check. Snatched that one. Nice glove save. Got that one covered. Now get a whistle and a face-off. To Carlson. We'll play it again. He'll carry it now. Big shot along the wall. Oh, what a shot that was. We'll see that one on NHL tonight. And another penalty in this game as he skates over to tell us what it is. The Blue Jackets are assessed a 2-minute minor. This is going to be for tripping.
Now my hated call, tripping. Player to trip somebody like that. Work harder, man. Come on.
Colorado's power play unit making their way out for the second time. They're 0-for-1. And the first time out, not a lot of real good opportunity. Yes, here in the third period, can they find the game winner? I think they thought they had it there.
Rather doing everything right except burying pucks.
Through center to Stamko. Two on two the other way. That ends that offensive attack. The Avs know the slot area has got some open space. It's been there throughout this game, and they're going to keep going there.
Well, they're passing well, though. I mean, at some point, defensive schemes open up as long as the passing's good enough.
Needs to get it out. And down low, they go high. That's how you use the stick. Still has it in the offensive end. Kovalchuk. Wants to get this up in a hurry. Blue Jackets on the touch-up. That'll be icing. Kulikov's exhibited the ability to put on a pretty good shot in this game.
Some huge hits. I mean, I love the way he makes contact. He's got one thing on his mind, and that is nailing the game.
Zajac's been hot on the draw. He takes another one here. He'll control that puck in the offensive zone. Great save. To Kovalchuk. This is where you usually see him score a goal. He can do it. Tight games is where he plays his best. Columbus's penalty is over. They get their man back out on the ice and needed him as we come close to the end of this game. He'll move it himself. Referee signaling a penalty. There's a pass up ice. That'll go to the point. Pavelec's heading to the bench, and they'll get the extra skater on here as a delayed penalty's coming up. So another whistle. A delayed call. We'll see what the call is. Colorado's penalty, 2 minutes. Tripping.
Oh, you got to be careful not to get your stick stuck between a player's legs. I think that's what happened there, and it's tripping.
Colorado's shorthanded unit looks solid on their first chance to kill. Here's their second opportunity in a critical moment. Pressure offensively.
Cam Bauer, 2 minutes for tripping. Time of the penalty, 13 minutes, 27 seconds.
Brings it in. Up to the point. Loose puck, defensive zone. Good poke check. He's got it out deep. Big shot. Columbus is on the rush in this game. Have found some scoring chances from outside the slot area, but they've got to find a way now to move it in.
Well, they've dried up, Gary, and that's why I think they just have to get any shot they can on goal and drive for rebound.
Up the wing. Right time, right place. He blocked it. I don't think he even knew it. Takes a shot at the loose puck. Nice work. He's got it on the stick. Yep. Gains control. Gardner. Offside. Over, returning to the ice now. That'll be even strength. Puck carrier doesn't have it anymore. Good poke check. Over the line. To Van Riemsdyk. On a breakaway. Great save. What a scoring opportunity. Pass up that wing side to Kostitsa. Two on two the other way. Snap that one on the net. Uses the blocker. To Kovalchuk, to Stamkos, to Van Riemsdyk. Here's an opportunity. Gets down low. Great leg save. Comes in up for a faceoff. Pavelec's an opportunity to make the save game because he never lost sight of where that puck had gone to. Watch the eyes. To have that one back. That's a great scoring area. Back up to that blue line point area. And Riemsdyk's putting the body on out in front. Pavelec's gloves over that one. That's going to whistle. Pavelec's maneuverability. And a long one. Oh, went right through him. What a shot at open ice. Had a chance to score. Takes the puck. Bad save made. Pavelec's going to cover that one up for a nice one. Rolling here, he finds that loose puck to Johnson. It's returned to him. Back up along the blue line point.
It scores!